Dvaita, or duality. Dvaita, or separation, is not real. As your ears hear these words, there's intense resistance to this truth. For anyone who's a caregiver, what you want, what you need for the one you are caring for is for them to become independent. For a child to learn how to tie their own shoelaces. For a young adult to learn how to drive safely, and so on. Lacking independence is indicative of lacking realness. All is always changing. Since it is changing, the implication of this, it is not dependable. If the weather keeps changing, driving becomes harder and harder and harder. Whatever is not dependable is not independent. The resistance to what your ears are hearing is because for countless thoughts, seconds, lifetimes, all we have been taught, all we have felt, is that we are separate from the next entity, whether my wife, or yesterday, or my socks, I am separate. that is different, I am different. And so Bhagavan Krishna, the one who knows us the most and so can love us in the way that we need, is systematically guiding us to renounce this resistance. The effectiveness in training for contemplation is in the system, this system coming from Bhagavan. Van Krishna's guidance began with Yogi Yunjita Satatam, to contemplate. Yunjita, practice. Giving time and effort. Satatam, not just in a controlled environment, but rather comprehensively. How you sleep, how you wake, who you associate with. And now Sri Krishna's, Bhagavan Krishna's final guidance. The yogi, that is the one who is practicing contemplation, not needing a breathing technique, not needing a mind technique for they have practiced. This is natural to them. Antaratma. Their sense of I has changed, is transformed. From duality, from separation, from individuality. To Yuktatma, their sense of I is now united with their Bhagavan. The unreality of duality, separation, individuality has been dissolved. Antaratma, Yuktatma. And Sri Krishna completes his guidance, being specific about the catalyst on how to evolve from yogi to yukta, from a contemplator to the one who is content, independently joyous. Shraddhava. The one who is full of faith. The one who is faithful is the one who completes their training, completes their journey. They reach the ends. They feel rest. With full faith that Bhagavan Krishna knows you the most and so can love you the most in the way that you need, and how this has been expressed to you for 54 days, classes, ways appreciate the lifestyle, relax the body, enjoy the breath, chant with the mind, inquire with the intellect. All of this is the purification and preparation so that you can observe the ego. Contemplation has nothing to do with the lifestyle, body, breath, mind, intellect. This is only for the source of duality, separation, individuality, that is the ego. When you intensely observe, the ego is unreal. And you rediscover being. Being Bhagavan. Being, existence, awareness, joy. Be life. Shanti. Shanti. Shanti.